All right, guys, I just argued with my kids that they are not Moroccan. They swear that because they live here now in Morocco, they're half Moroccan. And Jack wants to be Moroccan because he wants to play for the Moroccan soccer team. And then he says that, well, if I had a stepdad that's Moroccan, I'm like, no. Even if you had a stepdad that's Moroccan, you're not Moroccan. My kids really want to be Moroccan, people. What do I do?